For this problem, we're going to write 6.4 times 10 to the negative 5 as a decimal. Since 10 is raised to a negative number, we know that this is a small number and we're going to move the decimal to the left. Since 10 is raised to the negative 5th power, we're going to move the decimal 5 times. After doing this, we finally have to add the zeros. This completes the problem, and this is the final answer.